The threshold that you call 2012 is simply the leading edge of the collective consciousness crossing critical mass threshold. The idea being that on the other side of that particular moment in time, there will be more positive momentum on the planet than negative.